इंट्रोडक्शन टू लाइफ प्रोसेसेस।
सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स फ्रॉम learnfoodafer.com।
व्हेन द वर्ड अलाइव कम्स टू आवर माइंड वी टेंड टू थिंक सम सॉर्ट ऑफ मूवमेंट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, चिल्ड्रन प्लेइंग इन ग्राउंड, प्लांट्स ग्रोइंग, ब्रीदिंग ऑफ मैन, एनिमल इन स्लीप। बट ओनली विजिबल मूवमेंट्स आर नॉट इनफ टू से एनीथिंग इज अलाइव। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, सम एनिमल्स कैन ब्रीद विदाउट विजिबल मूवमेंट्स।
वॉच एड फ्री एंड कंप्लीट सिलेबस ऑन लर्न फटाफट एंड्रॉइड ऐप। डाउनलोड द ऐप नाउ।
फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अर्थवर्म ब्रीथ थ्रू स्किन। लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म इज आइडेंटिफाइड बाय अलाइव सेल्स एंड अलाइव सेल्स आर आइडेंटिफाइड बाय मॉलिक्यूलर मूवमेंट्स विद इन देम। दस मॉलिक्यूलर मूवमेंट्स इज द क्राइटेरिया यूज्ड टू डिसाइड इफ एनीथिंग इज अलाइव। वायरसेस ब्रिंग्स कॉन्फ्लिक्टिंग ओपिनियंस रिगार्डिंग इफ दे आर अलाइव और नॉट, बिकॉज दे डज नॉट शो मॉलिक्यूलर मूवमेंट्स until they infect any cell. Life processes. Living structures are likely to break down and ultimately die over time. In order to remain alive, these structures must repair and maintain themselves, regardless of whether they are working or idle. The processes with which repair and maintenance is carried out are called life processes. Various life processes are nutrition. Organism need food for energy and growth requirements, which is obtained from outside of the body. The process of transferring food from outside of the body to inside is called nutrition.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
The food sources are large and complex. Hence, different organisms have different kinds of nutritional processes. Respiration. The energy sources are quite varied and hence need to be converted to a uniform source of energy that can be used for maintenance work. For breaking down these sources of energy into uniform source, series of chemical reactions on these sources are necessary. Most common reactions are oxidation and reduction reactions. These chemical reactions need oxygen that is supplied from outside with the help of respiration. Respiration is a process of obtaining oxygen from outside of the body and using it for production of energy in the body. Transportation. The products within the body need to be transferred at the appropriate place. To transfer energy sources within the body and waste to outside of the body, living organism uses transportation life process.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
Transportation varies from organism to organism. For example, single-celled organisms have cellular diffusion for exchanging the products. However, multicellular organisms have well-developed structures. Excretion. The chemical reactions within the body generate byproducts which are useless and can harm the body. Hence, these need to be removed from the body. This process is called excretion. In single-celled organisms, it is done by diffusion process. However, multicellular organisms like human have well-developed tissues to carry out excretion process.
Like, share and subscribe learnfortafort.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfortafort.com.